Hey guys, so it's not going to be a video this week. FIFA 12 came out and it has been a little distracting, I'm not going to lie. So instead we thought, we'd show you hooligans! Alright, so here's our collection of guns. They've all got a sort of story behind them. This one, for example, it's a crappy plastic one, but it's one of my favourites. If you get a little closer, you can actually see it was blue. I don't know how many of you know this, but in this country, airsoft guns are actually illegal to buy unless they are two-tone. For example, orange, green, or blue in those common ones. And we just spray paint them so they look good. As long as you're not using close-ups on them, they look cool. Oh, I think this is quite a nice gun. Yeah. Okay, what else is there? All right, so our more realistic guns, we have this nice Walther PPK. It's a gas blowback gun. It's very nice. It's not actually ours. We're borrowing it from a friend, but it's metal and it's very real looking. So this is one of my favorites. I think my favourite handgun has got to be this one.
Yeah, boy!
It's very weighty, very heavy. It is the real thing, but it's been deactivated. If you can see down there or not. Can't actually fire out of it. But it was a real gun, and it's a lovely one. We used it in Telecide, if you remember. I actually shot myself with it and teleported into the bullet. Yeah, but this is a lovely gun. I love this gun. Right, I'll hand you over to Matthew. He's going to talk about some of his favourite guns.
So the first one I want to talk about is one of my own. It's been over here for about a year now. Now we're taking it home. This is the WE Picapper, and I love this thing. If you can see, if you look right up close, I tried to paint it grey, and the inside, there's still some gold from when I tried to paint gold, and it's never really worked properly since then, so I thought just use it as a prop. It's a half metal, half plastic, and I love this thing. It's really good for close-ups, or you know, just that futuristic-looking pistol. I love this thing. The second gun I want to talk about is possibly my favourite type of gun, a shotgun. Never doesn't work anymore. I bought this about 4 or 5 years ago now, maybe, when I first ever got into airsoft, and it's my first thing I had, and I loved it. It no longer works, nothing works on it. What has it been used in, Jake?
It was used in. It was used in. It was used in. Oh, the shotgun pull. We've pulled Jack.
Okay.
Subscribe or die video, that's where it was. Yeah. It was a quick test. Cool.
I really love to use this more because, you know, it's a shotgun.
Alright, so finally, I'll talk about our cheapy, crappy guns. So basically, we have a load of pistols for, you know, just wide shots for people to put them in their holsters, or people are falling over, you know, because they're just literally, you know, they're a load of crap. See what I mean? Yeah, so we use our good guns like these metal ones that doesn't look real, you know, for close-ups, and then we use them for wipes and for breaking.
As you can see, something happened. This is how cheap these guns are. This is probably about, I don't know, about, I'd say like £2 when we bought this.
Yeah.
But yeah.
This is. Survive falling, what, a meter to the ground?
Right, I think this one's been thrown around a bit much before, hasn't it?
Yeah, this is more of a childhood gun. It's never actually used in any of our videos. So.
Yeah, but the great thing about these type of guns is they break. You can pick another one up for like £3-4 off the internet. Yeah.
And the best thing is you can actually still, I could use that for my wide, it's only a small toy gun, but that doesn't even cut back anymore. But we can use that. And you can't, that's broke. Unless you get to a close-up, obviously. Which we wouldn't do. So So that one's deceased. Ah well.
This has got a great story behind this gun, because
we had a friend. Opened his boot and there was just like a stash of guns. My favourite gun is the G36C, which again, this was a two-tone gun. It was green, if you can see in there. It was green somewhere. Yeah. But the magazine's really crappy plastic looking, but it has the bullets inside, which from, as long as you're not going too close, they look pretty cool. And it's a really, I think, painted black, a really nice looking gun.
It sounds powerful.
Yeah, it does sound pretty cool. Yeah, this is possibly my favourite. It has a detachable stock, which is pretty cool.
But definitely if you want to try and carry it around in a bag or anything.
Yeah, because you know, you don't want a gun stock hanging out the back of your bag.
Also, we got a baseball bat!
Plastic.
I broke it.
Yeah, before we did 1-4 Productions, I had a friend James, and we used to make other videos, and we made a little series called Trepidation, which was when I first started making films. And this was like the main thing, we just battered everyone.
Yeah.
It looked great. So, yeah, need to mention too.
Hmm.